Hey guys, Jay Nasty here. What is up, guys? Got a 91 kill game for you guys on Upheaval, the new Dome remake. I did a commentary earlier, and I think I was a little too harsh, so I don't want to be like all negative Nancy in this video, but I just want to talk about the DLC, the SMG buff, and stuff like that. So today is my mother's birthday, so I didn't get a lot of time to do the DLC. I had a test this morning, so I didn't get to stay up late, play the DLC all day. I only got to play for about 40 minutes, and in that 40 minutes span, I really didn't like what I see. I like this remake, the map remake of Dome. The spawns are a little, I dropped my controller. The spawns are a little clunky or weird. In Blitz, they're really, really bad. You can spawn kill if you just head glitch that little crate right in front of me. And people will spawn in front of you, you can just light them up. It's really, really bad, actually. In Domination, the spawns are not very strong. They're really spread out like they always do. They can have one flag and they'll still spawn across map, etc. Now, the other three maps that I got to play, I didn't really enjoy them too much. They felt like the same old, one felt like, I think Behemoth, in my opinion, feels more like a chasm, just for the sheer fact it has like four levels to it. The Aztec map, I didn't really get to play that too much, but it has more levels to it, like, there's like four levels to that map as well. I don't know why they're doing that. And then I played the other map, I don't know what it's called, unfortunately. I only got to play it once, and I backed out, like, halfway out, and that one just seemed to be like a maze, kind of, like, not very much flow, like, what the fuck is going on kind of shit. And the B flag was up in the middle, like, really hard to get to. Like, I don't know why it was like that, but it was just like that. But let me talk about the SMG buff today. In my opinion, the SMG buff is a little bit better, but the guns are still not viable compared to the ARs in the game. I still think the Honey Badger behind the TAR is the best SMG, but, like, Jay Nasty, the Honey Badger is an assault rifle. In my opinion, it's an SMG. It hits really fucking hard up close, has a pretty good fire rate, low recoil, and the Honey Badger is probably better than every single SMG in the game, except for the TAR. I think the TAR is the only good one. If you want to challenge yourself, you can use the Bison like myself. Here is me, 1v1 against the Honey Badger. I think I missed like one shot, and then I landed my shots the same time he did, and he just melted me. You're going to challenge yourself more if you're going to use the Bison, or maybe the other SMGs, like the K7 and stuff like that. And that's just how Ghost will remain until they nerf. I think they really need to nerf the assault rifles a little bit. I think they kill way too fast, no recoil, etc. I just really think they need to nerf that kind of shit. In order to this game, for this game to be a little bit better, you really want to focus, like, when you make a Call of Duty, you really want to focus on an SMG dominant game. And why, you ask me, why would you want an SMG dominant game? Is because with SMGs you can't kill people across the map, which forces you to move. If you make assault rifles with a lot of recoil, hard to use, you know, people are going to have to fucking switch to an SMG that's a little bit easier, and they're going to have to move their ass around. And that's just my opinion. But overall, wasn't too impressed with the map pack. I like the Dome remake. I think I like the Dome remake a little bit better than Dome on Modern Warfare 3. I was never a fan of that map, and I kind of like the way it is on Call of Duty Ghost, in my opinion. The spawns are a little wackadoo, though. It's the only bad thing I really don't like about it. But other than that, the other three maps, I didn't really enjoy them too much. You guys might enjoy them, but unfortunately, I didn't enjoy them too much. I ended up actually going 91 in 27 deaths. 27 deaths. I don't think I've ever died that much in Modern Warfare 3. Actually, I think I did the other day. No, I went balls deep, and I went 127 in 15. Absolutely fucking rushing in this game. I go 91 in 27, so I mean, I do die a lot more in this game because of my bad playstyle. I have a really bad playstyle for Ghosts, and this game really punishes me for it. But anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed my little review. If I had to tell you guys to buy the map pack or not, I would just not buy the map pack, in my personal opinion, guys. It's just my opinion. Wouldn't buy it. Just meh. It's not worth it. One good map out of four is not worth the $12. But hopefully, you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out, Slutbag. Motherfuckers!